Remember that back at the campground. When I first got the war, I tried to fight him. I had to fight him for it, so get up to the thing. Go for that giant droid. The walk. So we meet again, Dad. Droids can talk? No, but I, Zaugox, can. You have defeated so many foes. Yet, my droids haven't tracked you down yet. But now that they have, I will take you out. Once you're taken out by the droids, they'll bring the watch to you. One more question. Why do you have to make it look like cyborg? Sigh for. Is that what you call your puny alien that looks like my alien droids? I never muttered after them. They are this all the coincidence. I never knew these droids, droid like aliens, existed, but now it's given to our style. You really want it? The wasp is around and starts to communicate. Then let me see what form I could use against this thing. Use against your attack. Cyborg, not overheat, not rush up in English, which is like English. English, that's a strip. Not Mega Smasher, not Cake, not Chakra, Chakra, Ceratops. I don't think it's promising. speed demon. Now, let's go. No, don't time out.
It timed out.
Maybe something here. Ah, yes.
Update help.
Update. Wait, a same transformation sequence? dial show, but that's not going to come. But I wonder. It makes a noise like I'm selecting an alien. Yeah, they won't show an alien. Well, that's so. I guess I'll need some sort of master control. I want to select an alien. And slam my hand onto the dial. And transform. But now. Smile. I can't remove to get this thing down. The armature is so. They watch so big. This form could be so useful for battle. But it's fighting back to you. Leaving no choice. Oh, no, I can't avoid. Why am I doing this? Why can't I just do this? Save the day.